Yeah, I meant to play with him today.
You guys run up on me, bud.
Quit looking offline, bro.
That's why I invited you, bro.
Why do you appear offline?
Because I don't want trash kids to be joining me, but okay, I'll appear back online and have some trash kids join our party.
Then kick them. I will kick them.
Join up.
Join on me. Hey, bruh. Join on me.
It won't let me.
Why aren't you still appearing offline? I mean, why are you pulling offline, dude? You know some duos?
Fixed it. Let's go.
Hey, put this costume on.
Yeah.
We got a match, bruh. We gotta look like a squad. We gotta look like we
I don't
teams.
Have that backpack, though.
Oh, okay, I'll change the backpack. Oh, God, man, we look clean, bruh. Oh, dude, the new challenge just came out.
Uh-huh.
Search Lonely Lodge, damage deal, search chest, search hidden, drawer, wait, search drone. Follow children maps, press weapon eliminations, eliminate opponent, ship you.
There's a chest, supply drop, and an ammo box in one game.
Sorry, dude, my mom walked in my room.
It's tight.
Bruh, I'm so ready to see you with your braces on, dude. I'm gonna laugh.
I bet. You don't like the Haley even if she has braces.
Well, yeah, she's had them for a while, though. I've seen you without them, though. I ain't seen her without them.
You're right.
Hey, go on top of this mountain right here. There's like three chests up here.
Which one?
This one right here.
There's
with the trees on top of it.
Oh, I see. Yeah, I see.
Caught dibs on two of them.
Alright, this is another bitch going here with us, bro.
Dang, there's only one.
Come on, bitch.
There might be a gun down here. Oh, she's down there. Down here, over here, dude.
Where?
Over here. Thanks for down the broken house.
Sounds like it.
I ain't got a gun, bro. She's right there, yeah. You got an extra gun?
Knocked her. She has a gun. Come take it.
Oh, she's over there.
Hold on, wait. I didn't do anything.
Right, over here.
This girl has a pistol right here.
I'm gonna do crap.
There's people in Dusty.
Yeah, no, let me get this gun on top of this hill. This pistol ain't gonna do me no good.
What kind of gun is it, though?
don't know. I think it's a gun. I'm not sure if it's a gun.
Yeah,
First?
check.
Yeah.
Check. Team right here.
Where,
In the middle
where?
building. Middle building.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
I don't have the close range weapon. You gonna give me a pistol? You got ammo for it?
Yeah. Hold on.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. Alright, let's go. Yeah, you get. On me.
Coming. Oh my god, he headshotted me, bro. He's injured. Oh
no! Oh my god, he headshotted me too.
That dude's good.
He is. He actually headshotted me twice. Got me down to 50 first headshot and then 50 again, I guess.
I hit him with a headshot too. I hit him for 60 in the head. I don't know how, if I didn't.
I mean,
I
BM'd his teammate, so we should be good. He went full on revenge mode right there.
Yeah, for real. Let's go to the
but
same
that's
spot.
Honestly, that's how I'd be if my teammates would be in.
There should be at least three chests there now. That game was just dumb.
Oh my gosh, I got a blue burst. Let's go.
Oh, I got a common burst. Let's go. Common's just as good as blue.
Blue pump.
Alright, I'm done listening to this cool epic music, but
I bet you have heard Bobby Tarantino too, because I remember I heard you sing it listening to Midnight and What's Up.
Yeah, I do listen to Logic.
Yeah, I asked you if you listen to Bobby Tarantino too, and you said no. Those songs are on Bobby Tarantino too.
Oh, those are the only songs I listen to.
I'm like, what's up, bro? Where you been?
Man, what you know about? Oh, no. No.
That's let him in, I'ma show him out. Never know. It's really down, it's just down and out. Never know.
We got people going really there. Down.
I'm fucking, so, and there's only one chest here again.
I'm not gonna make it. I'll go house.
Got a purple scar?
Never mind, they're all going tilted. What am I talking about?
Nobody went dusty.
Good. Ooh, vending machine.
Where?
Over here.
What do you trade in for it? What does it say?
Wood and stuff like that.
For what?
300 brick for campfire, 300 metal for a hunting rifle, and 300 wood for campfire.
I'm going. I'm gonna see this. Where is it?
Well, I'm going dusty before anybody gets there.
You're right. I only have 44 bullets, so.
Ooh, into the circle.
I bet there's gonna be a thing down here too, vending machine.
No, there's not one in dusty.
How do you know?
Because they don't spawn to different places, they spawn in the exact same place.
And you've been to dusty recently, didn't know that? Alright, I'm going far right. You go middle.
Alright. Look alive, look alive.
Break those pallets in there too.
Yeah, I am. I'm looking for a chest. Neither one of them had one.
Well, I have enough wood to get a campfire.
Wait, did it deal damage to an opponent with a suppressed weapon?
I can't remember.
Me neither. That green AR?
I need some AR ammo. I need anything, bro.
Let me get these pallets in the middle. Did you already get those?
Nah.
Bet.
I got a mini for you. There you go. You got any extra ammo? Like AR? Nice. I don't have any other guns, I just have remote explosives and this. Sorry.
Here you go.
How much would you got?
281.
Alright.
Dang, you got the good one with the pallets. Whoa! Did you hear that laugh when he walked in that door?
Yeah, I heard it too.
You hear
I've been
hearing
that for a little. Oh! Right here, here's the gnome.
Let me get it.
I already got it. I already got it. Did you get it? Is it right there? For you too?
Weird.
What does getting a gnome do?
I think it's one of the challenges.
Nice, dude.
Let's go this way.
I thought that. Hold on, I'm ready.
Wait, did you come down that mountain? Like that?
Yeah.
Okay.
What are you looking like on ammo? There's a chest up there. Right. I was like, what the hell is that laughing? I thought it was just a glitch. Cause you remember the Halloween rocket launcher from a long time ago? You used to laugh whenever you shot it?
Yeah. Ooh, speaking of rocket launcher.
You got one? Homing or just rocket?
Huh? Oh, I got an egg launcher.
Is it homing? Okay.
There's a green pump in there.
Right.
People right here?
I got a shot. Wait.
Oh my god, bro. There's one dude.
Wow. Did you not shoot the guy at all?
No.
You didn't?
Tree got in the way.
Nah, there was two of them. One of them was shooting me in the back.
Oh. No, 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 like a lie, like a lie.
Ready up.
Once again. I will play this game, and then whenever Joseph invites me, I might have to leave that game too. Oh, it's shotgun.
Yes.
Search for hidden gnomes in different named locations. Oh. Okay, makes more sense now. Follow the treasure map.
I'm gonna just join that party real fast. I'm gonna join that party and then invite you.
I'll join it too. We do need suppressed weapon. What the heck, bro? We need suppressed weapon eliminations?
Then game chat, I mean. Alright, ready up.
Well, I'm looking at the challenges real quick. Alright.
What's up, boys?
Yo.
About zero. Dang. Twinkies. Look alive. They still have blue tax? I thought they got rid of that.
What are y'all getting? Nice.
Hey, motherfucker, what's up, dude? We're going shifty.
That rocket game mode is so much fun in Tilted. Yeah, if y'all want to do a high explosive V2, only go to Tilted.
So many people here.
There are. Fuck, get my ass out of here, run. I need help. Oh, he didn't kill me. He's still late. He's trying to beat me. Randy, I swear to behind you. Randy, run. What are you doing, Bill?
Dude, I can't. I had 10 health. What do you expect me to do? Just revive you?
We might have. Nah, I was telling you to build. If you would have built, you could have been safe. You said, don't do it, Joseph, you're gonna choke.
Technically, he didn't choke, he just ran out of ammo. Hey, let's all wear this right here.
Dark Voyager?
Look alive. I don't got that, dude.
Randy doesn't have him. Hey, Randy.
Golly,
dude,
high
explosive is so much fun if you go Tilted.
Nah.
Bless you.
Doesn't
mean you can't get blessed.
Raven.
I'm buying it. That's what I'm taking all the V-Bucks for. Yep.
Probably 2,000.
I have 2200, so I'm good.
Yeah, we are. No, we're not. I'm going lonely. I got an open chest there.
Yeah, me too, but I really don't want to go there, honestly. They always put it in the worst places to open chest at. They couldn't be like, oh, open chest and tilted. No, no, you gotta open chest and lonely, wailing, moisty, and fucking.
Yeah, because those are people where people don't go. They're doing it to where there's not very many populated areas because they're about to get rid of tilted. They want you to get used to these places. Welling Woods. Yeah, there's like one chest. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm shooting. I shot a guy. I knocked him in his head. But he didn't die.
Dude, I just straight wrecked those kids, bro.
How many was it? Three?
Like four.
Who played some Spike Tops?
Me. Yeah, for real. No, they all did, actually.
They're all at tower now.
They were all three. There were three of them.
Oh, no, I'm up here on me. I can hear it.
Where are they at? They ain't on
tower.
They're
near tower. Oh, gnome right here. Gnome right here. There's a gnome in this room.
Dude,
yeah,
I need an AR.
You gotta, it's a challenge. It's a challenge. Come here. It's in the
I will get it later,
right here,
bro. Oh, I hear it.
A gnome? Did you hear him laugh?
Yeah. I'm coming.
Fucking die, bitch. Damn. Don't steal all that loot. Oh, fuck, dude. I need the loot too, bro. I'm out of ammo.
Come here. Come in this building. I need shield.
Dang,
I
bro.
Need an AR.
I killed that guy too.
Oh, you did? Here, I'll drop you some ammo. I need some material.
I don't have any material either. I just need ammo too.
Where is that thing at? I keep hearing it.
It's in this little room right here. Like I said. It's in here in this corner.
Oh, I didn't even see it.
I'm gonna go break some bricks over here.
We're going over here with Joseph.
Joseph, I got some braces today, bro. Braces, yeah. I know, I can't eat a lot of stuff. I can't eat pizza crust. Or I can't eat hamburgers, like, by taking bites. I have to cut them up. Or steak. I can't eat steak at all.
The dentist.
My dentist. Hygienist.
I swear.
I'm always eating pork chop, steak, and hamburgers, yeah. Bro.
I'm about to try to no-scope somebody across the map.
I have a sniper as well, but mine's a semi-auto. Hey, but I have no ammo, so I mean...
Where? Right where, dude? I mean, I see him on Sniper Tower. But I don't see nobody.
Your mom gay?
Oh, they're over here at this little trailer park.
I went to go search the fox, by the way, guys, so I'm kind of far away.
At this little trailer park thing? Whoa, somebody else snapping at me over here. Was that you, Christian, that sniped at me?
Maybe.
Oh my god, you faggot. Hey, get him to go on top of this mountain, dude. No, he didn't. I'm talking about this mountain to the right. The big one? Christian's going up. Alright, I'm coming. I know somebody's shooting.
I can feel some tension in this party right now. Is there a vending machine here? Which side?
I'll give you a hunt rifle. You're welcome.
You fucking bitch. Oh my god, dude. I was going for that chest. Oh my god, he stole everything. Oh my god. Swerved me off my own chest, bro. And then took the rocket launcher out of it.
Ha!
See what you did to him, Ghost? If you made him want to do bad shit to me, bro.
And he wondered why I take all of his loot whenever he kills somebody.
Oh, my scar, bro. It's my scar. Fuck off. Dude, I would have been so pissed, honestly. How did somebody miss that? Joseph, I got a thing for you. He said, Mark! Mark, stop trying to fuck me.
Weirdos. I hope you know all this is on YouTube. Is your kind?
Yeah, he does. He's streaming right now.
Hey, I don't do shoutouts, okay? You gotta pay for those. I'm just like Ninja, okay? I'm not shouting you out. Now I'm in front of y'all.
Your mom gay, bro.
Where? Direction? Nobody went dusty. Nah, I'm good. Sturkle's coming.
Oh my god, I'm about to take that blue pump right there.
Whoa! Over here on me.
There's a lot of blue pumps here. Holy.
I'm dead. Dude, oh my god, y'all are sucky teammates.
What do you mean?
He didn't tell me to go nowhere.
Oh, another gnome here?
Why would I want to go outside of the circle whenever it's coming in?
I don't know, all I know is I heard it. We're coming. I wish it was a gold revolver.
Oh yeah, they're good, by the way.
I gotta make it.
See all my building I did? Do you see all that building I did?
Run.
You see all my building to the right? To the right? To the right? To the right?
What the fuck? Fucking bitch.
Yeah.
Fuck off, dude. No, dude. What fucking bitches? I hate how you can't press R3 whenever to stand up whenever you're building. You have to press X.
Did you not just hear what he said?
Ready up, Randy?
Nah, I'm waiting on him.
He's gonna take a 15 minute shit, he just said.
Alright.
We can play some high explosives.
I didn't mean to do that, dang.
Unknown error, what the?
Now why do I keep pressing circle? Golly, I don't mean to.
High explosives, bro, let's go.
I'm not doing high explosives.
Why not?
I hate that game mode.
Why? You said you only played it like 3 times. Do you keep losing? Is that why you hate it?
Mm-hmm.
Well, you're playing with us now, so you won't lose at the start.
Yeah, right. I played it with a group. Got a little farther with a group, but not too far. I'm just not playing it, because if somebody else gets the guided missile, I'm screwed.
Unless you can build. If you can build, you're good.
I mean, yeah, I could build, but...
That one. I think we're in here. bet there's only gonna be one chest up there again. Like the 15th time.
We won't up there? There's nothing up there though.
There's usually three chests up there. Usually, apparently. The last two times we went there, there's only one. I'm just gonna land on the broken house in the far side.
I'm gonna land on this mountain by Salty.
Alright, go for it.
Yeah, there's just one on squad.
Oh, I thought we were playing explosive.
Nah.
Granny don't like that game mode.
Ooh, okay.
Yeah, the vending machines do change locations, Randy. It's not here anymore.
Yeah.
YouTube said they did.
Well, that's what you get for talking to an inanimate object.
I'm not. I'm talking to some people that made videos. You getting shot at?
What?
You are?
I'm not.
We should start making our way to Mark, because he's kind of a little bit farther away than us.
I'm good.
Well, I'm gonna go to this little broken shed thing right here. Don't take the song, leave that in there. I said I trapped it.
What is it?
A silence SUV with a little bit of silence bullets.
I'm going Dusty, ain't nobody went there.
Somebody stuck in minis?
I am.
Ooh, I heard no. Yeah, give me this mini.
Yeah, there is one in here.
You know where it is?
Yeah. Alright, drop him.
Just one.
It's right here by Randy, I think. Down here? I think it's right here.
Christian, where you at? Come here.
Green AR if you guys want it in here.
Yeah,
I knew you can have it.
Here, Christian, there's a green burst in here too. Here.
Oh, I picked it.
I have another green AR if you'd rather have that mark.
It don't matter which one. I got a green boater.
I don't have a shotgun yet.
Hey, there's somebody on top of me.
On top of your building?
Yep. Yeah, they saw you.
I'm getting on top of the building too.
Oh my god.
Dang, I just got ripped.
Oh my god, me too. The girl is, the no skin is lit, Aya. He's coming to BMS? No, no. Get him running, get him. Fudge.
There was a whole squad, bro. I couldn't really do that.
Yeah, I thought it was only one person. Bro, we should play some rocket. We should play some high closes. Randy. We should play some high explosives.
There we go.
I usually go tilted, and I'll last a long time. Or like salty. Well, that's entirely up to you guys. Where do y'all want to go?
It doesn't matter to me.
I'm gonna die anyway. Let's go shifty. Oh, they got a rocket ride! Hey!
You guys ever rocket rode yourself?
No.
I've never rocket rode at all.
Never?
Never.
Alright, if we get a remote, if we get a whatever it's called, rocket launcher, it's way easier with that for starters. Because it like moves super slow at the beginning, so all you gotta do is just jump. So it's way easier, and people can control it while you're on it, so. So if you're a beginner, that rocket launcher is perfect for rocket rides.
Yeah.
Going house.
There's not a house here.
Yes, there is.
We talked about it too on the left side.
We ain't got. Oh yeah, there's a squad there. Look out!
I got a rocket launcher.
Dude, this chest was nothing, had nothing in it. About to go over there and start spamming grenades.
Oh crap, that's really dumb.
That's a double. Oh, am I?
Are you good?
Is there any more people here?
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely.
He already got the guided rocket, bro.
Let's go for him. If we kill this guy, we can. We're good.
There's a gnome right here.
Where at? Where are you?
I'm looking for the guy with the guided rocket launcher, bro.
Right here. It's over here.
Will you give me a mini?
Oh yeah.
I got it already. I found it.
I don't know where the guy with the guided rocket is.
It sounds like you're in a rocket. Did you do a battle bus? Who's Hornell?
One of my British friends. Oh. There's somebody here, somebody here, somebody here.
I'm not biting.
Where? What? Hello?
Over here. I heard him
over
walking.
Here. Good answer.
Awesome.
Hit him.
Where's he at?
Oh my! I need help, he's about to be in here. Oh yes, thank fucking God. Somebody come get me, somebody come get me. He shot me while I was in mid-air. He caught me with a rocket, mid-air.
Let me get one of those, okay.
I need some rockets, you guys got any extra?
Yeah. I got a medkit for you.
You have any? Yeah, thank God.
I'm down here.
Oh, fuck, nice, dude. Alright, we're gonna rocket right with that?
Yeah.
Oh, dang.
You guys know how to do rocket rides?
Yeah.
Not really. Do you jump?
Yeah, like whenever they say jump, jump. Alright, we're using it with this rocket launcher.
Right. Come on, we're back with you. Can somebody grab this more?
Right. I can't.
It's down below.
Dang, let me get one of them rocket launchers, bro.
I only have two. Do you not have one?
No, this is my only one. I got this and I got a missile. Oh, where do you want a rocket ride?
To the circle, I guess.
Hey, somebody got that mini?
I got it.
Didn't mean to do that. I mean, I did, but I didn't.
Alright, come here, guys. Alright, rocket ride him.
Rocket ride me.
Alright, give it to me then.
No, rocket ride me with that.
No. These things are way more dangerous than what you think.
Rocket ride me, dude. Just okay, alright.
Okay. Watch out, Mark. Ready, set, jump. Or don't fucking jump. Ready, set, jump. Ready, set, jump. Ready, set, jump.
Oh, what?
All right, Mark, you tell us when to jump. You tell him when to jump.
Ready, set, jump.
And I'm fucking dead.
All right, let's just run.
You guys got any mids?
Yeah.
I'm telling you, it's way easier to rocket ride with that rocket launcher because the rockets are bigger.
Screw it, let's just go, bro. I'm trying to win this game.
All right, I'm almost out of rockets now. You guys got any rockets?
Yeah, I did. Come here. There's some down here.
There's some up there and down there too. I'm looking for you.
Wait, can you stick C4 to your partner?
No.
Oh dang, if you could, I would do that the whole way. Honestly, I kind of like bait you guys, but it'd be okay. I hate mic delay. That's the reason why the jumping factor isn't working that well, because there's mic delay.
There's what?
Mic delay.
What is that?
Like, I'll say something right now, but you guys are hearing it like a second later than what I'm saying.
That's why
whenever they play music, like whenever you play music, you can hear the other person singing it, but it sounds like they're singing it late.
Okay.
Ooh, yeah, let's go kill that guy. You remember, they can't really, they're stuck in that one position. Brandy, rocket ride me, rocket ride me.
Where's he at? Okay, I see him.
Rocket ride me, rocket ride me.
Okay, ready, one, two, jump.
Oh, he got me.
Oh, it's a little bit slow, it's a little bit slow.
I'm not doing that, now.
I have no heal.
Yeah, I'm about to die right now, honestly. Grab this guy to got him for launcher again.
We got one.
You already have one?
Yeah.
Nice, we all got one then. Randy, he's shooting rockets back, he's shooting rockets back, you're about to get hit.
Where's he at, Randy?
Over there by that little bat thing, that little building.
Got me.
Oh. Alright, make it up here for you. Mark, where are you?
I'm there.
Oh, he BM'd you?
Yeah.
What a bitch. Alright, well, I'll go to make it then.
We're screwed.
I'm telling you, come here, I'm gonna rocket ride you. Come here.
1 second, dude.
I'm gonna get you the fuck out of here. Alright, this one's way slower, so watch me. Jump on it, watch me, just look at me. Alright, you ready? I'm gonna shoot it, and then you jump, okay? Jump on it. Late. Alright. You see how slow it is? Go. You jump too late. Jump it too late! Alright, you ready? Go. Oh, fuck! Alright, we had it. Oh my god! I know. Alright, I mean, you just make it real fast. So I can have time to get you the fuck out of here. Keep bandaging. Alright, come on. Fuck! Alright.
No, he jumped off!
Come here! I'm just aim up right here.
Jump! Ready?
Bro, how are you gonna get down?
No! I fell!
No, we did so fucking good, dude. Alright, I think we should go again. That was actually really fun.
I'm down.
I tried rocket riding you too, but you wouldn't jump.
Oh, I got the pincer pickaxe finally.
Why wouldn't you jump when I said I shot my rocket at you too?
Because it was going backwards, remember?
Yeah, I could have rocket. I was controlling it.
I know, but the timer doesn't last long enough for that.
I could turn it around real quick.
Go ready up. Oh, that was fun. Alright, now Mark gets the rocket ride. I'm telling you, it's way easier to rocket ride on those rockets. Hopefully we get more, like, that game was full of those rockets, guided missiles.
Yeah.
But most of the time, those games, you rarely ever find them. Build a skybridge, guys. Look at me.
How do you get that much loot or that much,
materials in this game are, triple.
Really?
Randy, I'm gonna shoot at you. Sit still, sit still, sit still.
Where are you at?
Look up, look up. See me?
Yeah.
Pick up the trash, Randy. In a minute.
Where are we going?
Tomato Town.
We're gonna get rocketed from up here.
There's a gnome here though, bro.
Yeah, that's what
I think it might be. I think that it might be in the building right next to Tomato.
No, it's in the pizza place.
Oh, this in.
Hey, go to the houses. Go to these two houses over here.
Where?
Oh, wait.
Over here?
Or way the fuck over there?
I'll go blue.
I can't make it.
I think somebody else landed here. No, they didn't.
Yeah, they did.
They did?
Yeah. Alright, let's go to Christian.
You shoot rockets at me?
Shield, do something.
Fuck! I mean, my ass is here, bro. I have 9 minis, that's all I have. I don't have any weapons or anything.
Where's he at?
Way the fuck over there by tunnel. It should be one. In front of tunnel, they built a little metal base. You guys got an extra rocket launcher?
Yeah. Hey, you're shooting way over.
I'm coming. I'm right behind you. Turn around, drop it. You just fucking kill yourself?
No.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, I did. He's over here to the left.
That's him?
No skins. I hit one.
Knocked one.
about four? Watch out, Mark. Randy's on. I need to use rocket so bad. Don't die, Mark.
I'm good.
Let me get that right there.
What?
The egg launcher.
This? You not have one?
No. I need some health bad, though.
I want maybe one.
You think it was the last one?
No, there's more.
Oh, I see him at the end of the tunnel. They're running. It's one guy.
I'm dumb. Why did I even do that?
I'm following him. It's two guys.
Oh, one got me.
Got them both?
Did I get revived?
They got you.
Please.
I need their shit though, because I'm low on shit.
You're good.
Dang, I accidentally hit the second one. The first one was right next to me. I was trying to shoot at him and accidentally shot a rocket too far and hit the other guy. I didn't realize I killed them both until after that.
Do I have meds?
I do not. Randy has minis. He has a lot of minis. I give him a lot.
Appreciate it.
I have four rocket launchers.
How's my dude?
Got him. Maybe he has meds.
No.
Did he? Oh, fuck. I have four rocket launchers. We need to get to the circle. Having braces are weird.
Yeah, they are.
What do you think? I'm gonna have them for like a couple of years too. It's gonna fucking suck.
Over here?
You get used to them. Getting rubber bands is way different.
Oh, guys, yeah, southeast. Is that who you're shooting at, Randy?
Yeah.
Got him. Another guy up here on me. There's a lot of shit up there. I want that golden rocket launcher because I killed that dude.
Oh, he got me.
Come get me, dude. Hurry. Hey, oh, never mind.
Y'all are both in?
Yeah.
Oh shit, there's a bitch on me though. There's a bitch
he's
on
reviving.
Me.
He's reviving.
I'm running.
There's nobody on me.
He's shooting rockets at me. I'm in a position, I'm stuck. Fuck off. Oh, fuck off. He's just pickaxing me right now. Are you for real?
Quickly turn around.
Nope, he got me. I had 9 health.
You know, that's really smart.
How the hell did you guys die whenever I was standing right next to him?
That was eggs.
I was trying to shoot another team.
Yeah, there's two teams there at least.
Good thing I pushed up then. Alright, ready, guys. I'm so fucking hungry right now, honestly. Oh, you switched it back to regular squads?
Yeah.
Trying to be sneaky about that shit, didn't even kill us.
Justin.
What y'all doing?
I don't know. Oh crap.
I don't know what Christian's doing.
There's a lot of people here.
Yeah, but I'm about to die.
I locked one. Where you even at?
Downstairs. Hey, there's four of them. Look out. They're all low.
Randy already did?
Yeah, I got ran up on four people. What do you think? They all had shotguns.
Oh my god. I'm still the air.
They're one pat to the face.
Well, first of all, you landed way out, way over there, so.
I know, because I was AFK.
Technically, you're AFC.
Oh, shut your ass.
Who's the smart one now?
Smart or smart ass?
Nah. I hear one.
Hear what?
Go back up here. Oh, that's a vending machine. It's a vending machine. Never mind.
Bro, I'm gonna go see what the deal's on.
Hunting rifle and, Hit it with your axe.
Ooh. They're all green.
Yeah, because it's a green vending machine. I'm gonna get
this shit real fast. So, you saying if there's like a gold vending machine, they give you gold shit?
Yeah, there's a gold one. You don't watch YouTube over this?
No.
I say you build a stairway to heaven.
Dude, now I'm just hearing them gremlin thing. Now I'm just hearing them gnomes everywhere.
Hey, you know, Bucky.
No, you didn't search the whole house. You hear that?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna get two guns out of the spinner machine real fast, though. Or a shotgun. Well, I can't get a shotgun because I don't have any metal.
Are you getting something from the spinner machine?
Mm-hmm.
He's like, now I'm set. No, I give you about as much as you found on the ground, I think.
Yeah. 30 bullets in the AR and 26 outside, like regular bullets.
Can you just die already?
You know him there.
Dude's still alive. Ooh, I hear it. Check under the stairs. Right there. Wow. Did you get it?
Can you see, still see your phone? Aren't you talking, bro? Mike's muted right there.
Oh, sorry. His ass, holy shit.
Go get that other dude, bro. Nice.
Oh my god, there's a lot of you here.
You need to get on top of that roof.
Bro, you're healing.
I have no mats. Fuck off. I think I'm about to be relying on this metal wall for a second.
Yo,
fuck! I knocked his entire team. He was the last guy. I would have wiped out two teams if I would have killed that guy. I'm gonna grab my noodles out of the microwave. I'm gonna go ahead and ready up though. Y'all guys can do that shit as well.
That's one long ass shit that Joseph was taking.
For real, that's what I'm saying. I don't think you're taking one. Narco, the black Pablo, Pablo, Narco, Narco.
Oh, I just got the trust number two. I just got the trusty number two.
Heck yeah. Bruh. Pablo.
Ready, Randy? Randy? Hello? Randy?
Yeah.
Ready up. Alright. You know what's really good?
Me?
Whenever you mix certain ramen noodle flavors together.
I'm good.
Like, I'm eating beef and chicken right now.
Is it just one pack of noodles or two pack of noodles?
Damn, I almost got the squad wipe, the double squad wipe. Nerd, I should have done. I should have started BM and his teammate so he would have ran down there instead of hit up on the roof shooting rockets. Dude, if he didn't have that rocket launcher, I would have been perfectly fine.
Should have shot the missile.
What the?
For real.
That's so loud. Bro. Gee. What the hell was that?
I don't know.
But you, Mark? Why are we on Wayland?
Treasure map and retail row.
Then why don't we go retail row?
Because it ends in here. Wonder what it's like following a treasure map. Like, what does it look like?
It's just like a little treasure map.
The jungle. Yeah.
Like, it shows the fox, and then it shows the houses, and it'll show something else. And there's an X in the middle of all three. Why did we go to Willing?
It's in here. I looked it up. Of course, I get a sniper.
That's better than what I got. Nothing.
Better than what I got.
What'd you get?
Found SMG. Found it. The treasure's right here.
Oh, I got it.
I know, it's on Mark.
Oh. I got a chest, so I'm gonna take it off.
I'm gonna break all the bushes around it. I'm gonna drop a silence SMG like right on top where it is. I'm gonna drop a little bit of light ammo.
Yeah,
okay, apparently I can't drop right ammo there. Light ammo. Randy, I know you filling up on guns, Randy. What kind of guns you got right now?
Just a sniper.
There's a tac on me.
Thank you.
Dang, we just saved Whalen's bush, bro.
But we still have no gun, no shield, no nothing.
I'm gonna go with tomato. Who's throwing nades?
Not me.
I didn't throw one.
Dude, that metal wire stayed up there.
Was this a pump? Please tell me this is a pump. It's a fucking pump. Let's go.
Did y'all...
Somebody lost?
Yeah, who's throwing grenades?
Not me.
I'm going to this chest. Somebody come with me, because there's somebody over here. I think. Whoa!
Oh, machine right here. I found one of those machines. Oh, there's a rocket launcher in it for 300 wood. I'm getting that shit.
Who's throwing grenades? Like, one just hit me almost.
I got a rocket launcher. Two rocket launchers. Let's go. Randy, come get a rocket launcher out of this machine, bro.
Dude, hold on. I'm getting his chest. Middle. I got another sniper, bro.
I'll take it.
Semi.
Are you going to pick it up or I need to come to you?
I got it. I'm just going to go get this.
Come here, Randy.
Launcher. I'm coming.
You got to buy it for 300 wood, though.
Oh, I'm not doing that. All I got are snipers and I need protection.
I got 300 wood for you if you want me to buy it for you.
Please. Who's shooting?
Me.
Alright. You are the bomb.
Can you destroy this thing?
No. Are you sure y'all weren't throwing grenades?
Yeah, I'm sure, 100%.
I'm pretty sure it wasn't me.
I don't even have grenades. The only thing I had was a Sons SMG whenever it was happening. Great tag.
Where?
Oh, yes! Finally got a fucking AR. Let's go.
Well, aren't you just lucky?
What kind of shotgun you got, Randy?
None.
Alright, I'm gonna drop a green pump right here.
Only go to these factory things.
Sure.
It's a golden truck. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Nobody ever breaks the pallets there, so I mean.
And we can stack up on metal, so. If we find a legendary one, we can get something legendary.
Speaking of, nobody likes to go for the pallets, you guys just walk right past the set of pallets. Let's go. You get metal so fast here.
Dude, I cannot get an AR to save my life.
There's a common.
I'm just gonna keep here. Breaking these.
There's a med kit over here if anybody wants it.
Finally.
Hmm? The med kit up here.
I just got a brick out of one of these metal things. These containers.
I've got a smoke. Right.
Where's the common AR at?
It's in the... No, it's a common... drop thing. What are those called? Spinning machine.
Oh, there's a common AR right here. I'll drop some impulse if anybody wants.
Is a common vending machine here?
Yeah.
He just said that.
Where?
It's on the south side. Tip top.
Bless you.
Thank you. Did somebody pick up that med kit?
No.
No.
Here you get the, there's a minute behind you. Where is the med kit? Oh, it's right there. So there's a big just floating in the air that y'all miss.
A what?
A big shield.
You have the vending machine with the top of it, right?
Yeah.
Where is it? Is it up top or is it down low?
To the right. Right here.
Right. Dang, only bandages? AR and bandages. Oh, and a shotgun. That's garbage.
You want this big? The big shield?
I'll take it, yeah.
Right here north.
If we find like a legendary fucking thing, I'm about to be trading in my metal for something real good. I got a lot of metal. I got 400. You guys got any sniper bullets like extra? Alright, I'm about to go for the big right there. How much metal you guys got?
300.
I've got 61.
I got 421. You guys got any extra rockets?
No, I ain't got none of those. I wish I had some of those. Circle.
I gotta get the screen AR.
You guys got any extra AR ammo?
Wish I had that too.
Wait, did y'all say y'all didn't have sniper ammo?
No.
No.
Oh, there's an ammo box right here. Hopefully I get some good, like, rockets. Nope, I got sniper ammo, though.
I need an ammo box.
Hey, the circle's not hating us right now, but we don't have that much good loot.
I mean, I don't know about you.
Hey, does somebody want the semi-automatic sniper?
I'm good. Ooh, there's a chest back here.
Yeah, I'll take it. Where's it at? Here, you want this okay. Sniper?
Oh, no. Did somebody carry a med kit?
No. Wait, you have a med kit and you can't carry it?
No, I can carry it. I was just gonna drop it for the sniper. But I'll hold on to it. Oh, I just barely missed me.
He was shooting at you?
I don't know, I can't tell because I don't have a sniper. Oh, he's 117.
Where's that at? Oh, okay.
Over here.
Well, he's over a hill. Walk up it, dude.
Where y'all at? There's a dude on me. I knocked him. I finished him.
Got me. He's literally right on top of me.
Well, I'm facing my own dude, so.
Yeah, me too.
Got him. He's over there. Watch out, Christian.
Where is he?
Over behind the mountain, facing you. Behind you.
Guys, I'm not in the fight right now.
Got him. He's dead.
I'm gonna go pick up that sniper. Where'd it go?
Oh, dang, I'm going away from the storm. I'm so confused.
Me too. That guy didn't shoot me a single time. He's pretty garbage.
He was shooting at me. He hit me once and I sniped him whenever he was trying to shoot my stuff down.
You guys getting any extra rockets from those guys you killed?
Nope. I didn't have time to go search nobody.
Dang, I only have one
people
kill.
At factory,
this
people
slow
at factory.
Ass game.
Me too.
I got a rocket launcher.
Launch padded. All four of them launch padded. I'm gonna go up there and use the launch pad. Well, actually, let's go take their base, cause it's in storm.
Sorta. Did they trap it with C4?
Nope.
Probably not.
Hit one.
You had to build right in front of me.
Who?
I don't ever build right in front of me. Dude, move that. Oh my god. They got a John Wick over there. Like, no joke.
Y'all covered up the launch pad, bro.
Oh yeah, he's using the launch pad. What are we doing?
Yeah, Randy, you covered it up. That's why. If they shoot that launch pad, build on the launch pad.
Yeah,
I was doing it.
Why'd you? Oh, they already broke it. Fuck. That sucks. They launch. Some people launch pad to them. I hit one of the guys in the midair. Fuck it, I'm going down.
No, just stay up here. It's way smarter to stay up here.
I know, but we need to get further into the circle.
No, don't. We'll be around the edge. We'll be fine.
I'll just go to this other building.
Wait, is it a 3v4?
Oh, there's a lot of gold shit over there.
3v4.
I think the other team is over there where they're outside the zone.
They are.
Got one. Knocked him. Keep shooting him.
Got him.
3v1. Hey, I need meds,
Oh, there's a chug over here on me. There's a chug on me.
I have a chug and a med kit. Dude, I ain't got no ammo for nothing.
I have 22 rockets now, let's fucking go. I need the AR- Oh, fuck, dude, I need some AR ammo bad.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Oh, here.
Bet, let's fucking go. It's a 3v1.
He's in the storm, by the way.
No, he's not, no, he's not, no, he's not. Got him.
Yeah.
He legit, all right, he had a silent SMG and a green pump. He's legit probably been camping in the shed all fucking game. He had nothing.
I had one kill. Oh my gosh.
I had four. I pulled out in the end. He's spectating me right now. Minutes of shops refresh.
Narco, like Pablo. Pablo. We gotta search a chest, an ammo box, and a supply drop in a single match.
We should probably ready up first, though.
I've already done that.
I'm waiting on Joseph now.
You've been taking a shit for a long ass time, by the way.
I think he's playing.
Anybody got his number?
He's not even online.
He's playing PC. He's on his PC, remember?
Yeah, he was playing PC with me earlier. Last night.
I know he switched to PC and he said he's gonna come back and start playing. Anybody got his number or Snapchat?
I got his Snapchat.
I think he's running duos. He was when I talked to him earlier.
What are we gonna do? Invite somebody else?
I texted him.
Those Dalton's on, but he's in a duo.
Oh, I got somebody.
I'll be right back. I'm already up there.
Go to party. Yeah. Got the number 2 pencil.
What tier are you?
79.
Nice.
What are you, like 82?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
For real, I was just guessing.
Where are you, Randy?
I'm getting this one dude to join, hold on.
Who is it?
I'm gonna go join him, then I'll come back. Don't start a game. Oh, he's in the game right now. Never mind.
Who is it?
Dr. Green Thumb 710. Well, you know, if, Christian would stop appearing offline, I could join faster, because I go to him faster. I'm trying to get a fourth. I'm not playing to get a fourth.
Why?
I just want to play with the fourth. I don't know. Just feel like it.
I'm gonna go get my Gatorade, I'll be right back.
I wonder how I readied up. I didn't even mean to ready, I didn't even press triangle. Be alright, we can get another dub.
At home. Randy, I can see you trying to insta swap though. Insta swap. But swap wasn't super fast.
I'm not insta swapping nothing, I was just sitting there.
On my screen, you were trying to swap weapons.
Yeah, no, I was playing. Jump, Christian.
Troll?
Yeah.
Are you trying to do it? Is that, did you figure that out? But technically I'm game sharing with you.
I ain't got a gun, bro. There's people all around me with guns, so I got a blue tag.
I'm dead. Two people right here, two people right here behind you, Randy. Two more people down there, down where y'all came from. One more guy, just one guy left. He's BMing another guy. Face man, face man. Come with me, come with me.
Whoa.
You are? You just walk right past me? I need some meds. Send me some of the minis, bro. Another guy, another guy.
Where?
Where you killed Spaceman. Oh, you fucking one. Fuck me, dude. Save me some of that stuff, Randy. I need some shit. All I have is a pistol. Damn, bro, you took all the shit, bro.
No,
you dropped me, oh my. You dropped me some gay shit. You dropped me a tag with three bullets in it. And a fucking AR. Oh my gosh.
Well, you didn't kill him, so. For what? I can give you some ammo, bro.
I had no shotgun ammo either.
Dear God, hey, dude. Mm. Beans.
I have no AR ammo.
Here!
What?
Come here.
What's this?
Where's his team at? He had a team. I think they went house. Yeah, I seen somebody. No?
No? Yeah, I did. Yeah, I did. Just accidentally picked him up, spamming square.
I'm looking for this dude's team.
What if he was like trying to solo it out?
No, he didn't die immediately.
I know, but like, what if he's trying to like leave his team, solo it out?
I don't know, probably.
I'm going to the circle.
We ain't that far from it.
Yeah, but imagine we get inside this circle and we wait here and like tilt it or something, and then the circle ends up at Anarch here near Haunted Hills and Pleasant, and then we have to run all game.
Y'all sure in the heck ain't waiting on me? I can tell you that. Thought we're running as a team. Not the separate amigos.
Holy shit, a lot of shit happened in Tilted.
Oh, right in front of us? West on this hill.
I have no mats. Where are they?
Did you get him?
I got the scar. Where is he? Got him.
Thank you.
Hey, don't throw my shit. Give me your green one, then.
There's more people over here. Y'all dumb or something?
We're coming. I just needed some shit back because I was low on ammo. Shoot the bottom of their base.
Knocked him.
Got him.
But I got a med kit.
Did you just take a scar, bro? I saw that. I killed that guy.
It was not a scar.
You know you.
Hey, I killed that guy, actually. I knocked him.
What do you mean? I killed two of them in there.
No, I knocked the other dude.
I killed two of them, though.
There was two dudes, and I knocked one.
There was three. One of them walked in from the side. Yeah, there was. You can ask Mark. He goes, where's the last dude? And then he walks in like this, and I shot him in the head. Why do you think they were down? And
wait, quit moving. Shut up. Died. Somebody's coming.
He's above us. Fuck! They're above us. Another car. Hey, anybody got some bandages?
Nah, wish I did. Oh, we need to go, we need to go, we need to go.
Oh, fuck. I'm gonna use a cozy real fast. Oh, never mind, I don't need to. You guys got any extra mats? After I get to 50 health.
Come in here, Mark. No, come up here. Christian.
Yeah, I'm coming. You mean down there? Because I'm above you.
Why? Okay, I was gonna build you a door.
Who doesn't have a heavy shotgun? I think Randy.
I got a green. I left a.
There's a blue phone back there, bro.
Yeah, it's in the storm now. I already got one. For what?
Shotgun.
Here you go. Oh my god,
I'm gonna try to grab you. Oh my god, dude. I was about to go try and grab you this blue pump, but fuck that shit. Yeah, but straight up, Randy, you were like, where's the last guy? And the last guy literally crouch walked in there and I shot him in the head with a heavy shotgun.
Was he wearing a white spacesuit?
No, he was a no skin.
Oh. Sure.
You knocked a spacesuit dude and I knocked a regular dude. I knocked two regular dudes. I mean, yeah, I killed two regular dudes. Two no skins.
I knocked the raptor.
There was two guys in there. I got three kills. I killed two of them and then killed, yeah, I killed two of those dudes. And I killed a bunny dude.
You should tell your dudes that should be shapped. What do you mean?
I still have a green pistol in my inventory for some reason. We don't have enough time to get materials.
No, we don't. Yeah.
Oh, I have six bandages, by the way, guys.
I got five.
You guys got one time?
Level. I wish. Yeah, I wish.
What about you, Mark? Fuck.
Dude, they say they made those spawned in 25% more. Like, you would have a way better chance of finding them now. Nah, I don't see.
I find them all the time in freaking Sniper Shootout.
Well, yeah, I can understand that.
Launch pads.
We make it.
Yeah. Why? Because I'm not?
Yeah.
Full team in front of me. 62 east.
Awesome.
Nope.
They see us.
I don't.
I'm not dumb.
No, they don't. Why are you shooting? Oh my god, we're not close enough.
Because you're just sitting up.
But obviously you missed most of your shots because this guy's still alive.
I hit them all. What you think you know everything, looking at us?
That was a nice ass shot too. I watched him peek out of that. Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Guy rushing out.
Where?
Right there, beside you. Randy, behind you. Yeah! Knocked him. Hit him twice.
He's coming towards us, bro.
Fuck, he's got two teammates over there. He's about to revive though.
This dude just fucked up.
Knocked him. Knocked him. Got him.
Nice, nice.
Blue tack over here if somebody wants it. I mean, blue pump. Heavy shotgun, golden. Oh, oh, guy on me. Do I need help?
Oh my god, bro. He's low.
Fuck.
He's panicking.
Got him.
Come grill. I ain't gonna make it.
Still. I don't think I'm gonna make it either. I don't have enough meds. Right. Run! I only have six.
Dude.
Now.
I gotta heal. Fuck.
We had it, bro. They won the game, but it's me and him. It's us two.
I swear to God, if it's a 1v4. The circle's gonna start doing 4 damage as soon as I go out there and get you.
You got any impulse grenades?
Nope.
Got any rockets?
I wish. Yeah. I also have 2 heavy shotguns.
What's up?
Hey there.
Who are you?
I thought this was a golden tack. What the?
Yeah, it looks like it. Yeah, he's with mine. Right there. Get in the bush. They're too good. I don't think you're gonna make it, dude. 1v4.
It looks like it's only one dude.
I seen another dude on top of the mountain. Oh, there's 3 of them. Look to your left. I mean, right. No. Kill him. Behind you.
Headshot him. Yeah, shoot rockets. Miss.
No.
What? He didn't even shoot me directly. How did that hit me? He didn't even hit me directly.
He hit the roof.
He's dancing. Are you fucking serious? We gave him 2nd place. It's alright. I think I had 8 kills.
We could have had that, bro.
Back.
On the 4th.
Dude, if I wouldn't have peeked out.
Alright, bro, join up on Randy.
I'm looking for him more quick. Hold on.
Oh, the new outfit came out. I'm buying it.
Oh my god. I'm buying it. Where you go?
We're doing the right
200 V-Bucks now.
Oh. That dude looks scary.
Hey, my boy got the Raven. I'm about to probably get it. I'm gonna try to beg my mom, so I might get streamed out. I'm gonna put my mic on mute.
that's fast.
Tell guys, give me this as soon as it comes out. Hey, ready up, guys, unless y'all are getting it right now.
I'm gonna have to wait to get it. Pocket's kinda dry.
My pockets are dry too, don't worry about it. Randy said he's gonna go beg his mom to get it.
Wish my parents would listen to me like that.
He don't even listen to his parents. His mom would be like, Randy, take out the trash real quick. He'd be like, in a minute, 14 games later, still doesn't do it. I like how outfits come with the back wing now. I have so many freaking emotes, dude. I have like 42 emotes.
Yeah. I'm burning up.
How many people do you think bought the skin already? How many people do you think bought the skin already?
A lot. Very a lot. Probably not that many because it just came out.
Oh wait, I only see one person so far.
You like my sky base
to have me? I'm by myself. I don't see none.
Yeah, I don't see none. All that faggot, bro. I hate it when they destroy your stuff. Like, why do you gotta do that?
Because they gotta have something to do.
Like, why can't you do that in the game?
Practice.
Oh, here's a dude with the Raven.
You know what I was doing when y'all said it?
What?
Destroying somebody's stuff.
Bro,
he was shooting at me though. I had to destroy it.
Bro, Randy roasting on you, bro.
Paul Bunny. I got a new workout plan.
Where do you work out? At your house, or do you work out somewhere?
And I do 6 rejuvenated booty ups.
What? What do you do?
You ever done a rejuvenated booty up?
No. Sounds like something really nasty.
Yeah, it's the workout. It's like a very complex squat position.
Oh, squat position.
Yeah. Booty ups. Rejuvenated.
This outfit looks like the kind of outfit that'll come out for Halloween.
For real? Like, why'd they come out with it now? Nah, like, I'm gonna
right
wait.
After Easter?
I'm gonna wait for the 4th of July.
Wasn't Martin Luther King Day not too long ago? Or was that like, everybody just being like, oh yeah. Yeah, oh, they came out with the skin right after Martin Luther King Day.
I wanted it.
Well, I'm secretly Martin Luther King Jr., bro.
You know who I secretly am?
He's not.
Adolf.
Lit, dude.
So did anybody come here?
Nope. I watched you guys land.
You watched this land, bro.
I took hell.
Where do you land?
Yeah, I watched you
guys. The game loves giving me pistols, bro.
Yeah, I need pistols.
I mean, would you rather have a golden bushel or a pistol?
Pistol. Dang, I took damage.
Got another pistol.
Anybody wants a purple spam sniper? In my hands.
I hear, what's it called? A little gnome?
Nope, have you found one?
Where?
Delicioso. In my hands.
I just hear the gnome. I think it's up.
Hold on, what sound does a gnome make?
It laughs. It's like a weird, creepy little laugh.
Oh, so that's what I be. Yeah, I still got that sniper. I don't want it.
I want it. Where'd you hear it? Where's it at?
The gnome? I can hear that gnome, dude. I can hear it.
Who said it?
Mark. Oh, yeah, Ace. Sorry.
So somebody got the... Right here? Was it right here? Wait, have you already got one here, Mark?
This is supposed to be the last.
Where'd you say it was? Where'd you say it was? You can't see it anymore if you get it. Where'd you say it was?
We probably hear it because he hasn't got it.
I see it. It's right here.
I already got that one.
Oh, okay.
So, does anybody got an extra pistol?
Yeah, one right here.
Wait, is it a challenge or something? Pistol eliminations?
Yeah.
Oh, why do I still hear a gnome? Yes, I did. Yep. I'm gonna make sure. Yeah, I did. There has to be another one over here. I thought it was a horse or something. Mm-hmm. I played about two solo matches. And all I heard was,
yeah.
I hope we find a vending machine.
I thought you said a vending machine.
Wait, is this an automatic pistol count as a pistol elimination?
An SMG? No.
It looked like a pistol.
But it's an SMG, so machine gun.
No, it's small machine gun, get it right.
Okay, you can believe what you want to believe.
Going to.
You got a right to your own opinion.
You Jesus, right? You Jesus hater.
Oh, I'm glitched out.
How so? Just press triangle if it's doing that weird weapon glitch.
Yeah. Are you looting this trailer?
Yeah, there's a green burst. So I took it out. Who else is using the pencil pickaxe?
Me.
I am.
They're all using it. Nice. Oh, here we go. Big shield.
People are tilted. I'm rushing.
Don't rush. Oh my god. Boss, am I not? Hit a guy?
I hear one.
Probably in that building. Raisins? I was about to say, why they got raisins?
Huh?
Rangers got fucking.
I just want to know how he killed me so fast.
I'm getting shot in the back.
There's no way he could have shot me that fast. Like. There's below you. He's in there. Go in there.
Oh wow.
Behind you down there.
Oh fuck.
Hey, dummy. Hopefully that gnome distracts him.
Fuck! I headshotted him. How much else does this guy have? Hold on, wait. Let me see how. Alright, he has 49. I took off all of his shield and half of his health. So, like, one shot. I was about to be like, why you gotta say there's raisins down there? They're gonna throw raisins at us.
Dang.
Yeah, I was wondering why you died. I thought the guy that Randy said was in the building killed you, but I knew that guy was already dead because I think you killed him, didn't you? Ready up, Sinister.
I was always wondering what that said. It only looked better Sinister. If you got into your Dark Void costume. That raven don't look good in our group.
Got a purple scope, they are.
Rejuvenated Rudia.
How many times did you say you do that workout?
Oh, about 6 times a day.
How does that work? You just like, well, you squat like,
or you something? Yeah, it's like a very superior squat.
How many times?
I say about 6 times a day, sets of 30.
Yeah, that's what I mean, like what kind of sets.
It's like where you squat. You have 5 dildos in your ass, and you're holding 2 in your hand. Total of 7 dildos. The biggest ones are going to be in your hands.
Wait, what?
Randy wants to know how to do it because he wants to get ready.
No, I'm confused on what he was talking about.
A rejuvenated booty up.
Oh, you got people going in.
No, I'm just fucking with you. I don't even know what it is. It's a real workout, though.
Fuck off, Randy. Fuck off!
The dude, new shotgun. No, seriously, give me that gun, like, no joke.
I got like, the new shotgun if somebody wants it. Well, it's not even new anymore, but you know what I mean.
You're a dick, Christian. I'm a block. Hope you die.
You hope who dies?
Yay. Yeah, I'm dead.
Well, be careful
he
what you
do. He has 10 health, by the way.
Where is he at?
Randy, what do you mean? Alright, you were going one direction, I started going over the chest, you turned around 360 and took the chest. So technically you took my chest.
No. I was going for it, I was gotta get it like
I was going above the building, you did a 360
hey,
as soon as you got 2 feet away from me.
Or for fate.
Not for real.
Hey. Put that on gang.
Two things of impulses, one thing a fucking shield? Was it a shield?
I mean, he just ate all them bursts. Every single last bullet. In the credit card, so. Oh, green burst. Anybody want these?